And now that I am so serious about it, I've never really thought about the question of the meaning of being a hip-hop philosopher. To me, you know, this is my life.